What makes a good personal injury case versus a case the insurance company is going to defend? Attorney Guy DiMartino explains, I look at cases as a three-legged stool. The first leg of the stool is the facts of the accident. That's called a liability determination. Who is at fault for the accident? If it's a rear-end collision, you're sitting at a stoplight and you've been there for a few seconds, and somebody doesn't hit the brakes because they're texting and they run into the back of your car, that's a clear liability accident. However, if you both go into an intersection and you have a green light, and the other person on the other side says they have the green light, and there's a T-bone crash in the middle of the intersection and there's no witnesses, that becomes a disputed liability case. My client is saying, I had a green light. The other party is telling their insurance company, I had a green light, and that has to be sorted out. So that could be a liability or a factual dispute. You can't really even negotiate a case with an insurance carrier until you come to some determination of where they stand on the liability issue. If you don't have any physical evidence showing the timing of the light or a witness, the insurance company might be looking at that case as a 50-50 case. What they might be saying is, yes, your claim might be worth $100,000, but we think we're only 50% responsible, so we can only offer you $50,000. So you always have to determine liability or the facts of the crash. For more information and a free phone consultation, contact attorney Guy DiMartino at 219-874-4878 or visit him on the web at MichiganCityInjuryLaw.com.